Hello everybody, and I'm the president of Greater Rockford. I'm here to say why you should vote for me. I'm a great president, I am fair, I will stop you working, and I will give you free money, because why not? And I'm a great president to be around, a great friend, and I really want you to have fun with all the stuff you're doing, you know? And I love, you know, giving people free money because it's kind, and I like being kind. And I'm also saying why you should move to Greater Rockford. You know, there's massive skyscrapers. You don't need to work, and it's a great place to be around. You have the airport right in front of you, and it's a really good place to be in. So vote for me to be president, and also go to GR in Greater Rockford. Have a nice time there. And also, we will now wait a bit until we need to do my interviews, since I like waiting. So, yeah.
How are jobs at Perth?
I think you shouldn't have a job. I think you just be paid by the government, in my opinion. Because jobs just waste your time. You could be, you know, doing other stuff in that time.
How is Air Force One?
Air Force One is a brilliant plane. I love how it feels and everything. I'm really excited for the new generation of Air Force One.
How is the new MD-90?
I think that the new MD-90 is a really good plane. I like the American. Hello there.
Hi. Today. Today's. Okay. Anyways. Okay. Should Rockford have more runways? This is the question of the day. We would like your advice on this point.
My opinion is Greater Rockford should have more runways. I think at least one more runway would be good that's longer than the other ones, so that we could be certain that every plane can, you know, take off and land on it. But I wouldn't think there's any space there for it, so it might not happen, but I would definitely like to see it happen. Thank you, that's enough for now. Thank you for the question. And yeah, I'd like to. Hello, how are you?
Hi. Mr. President, what do you think of the 737 MAX?
The MAX? I think it's a good idea. Just train the pilots so they know about the system that makes the nose go down, because I think Boeing not telling them and training them about it is a bit stupid. I think they should have told them in the first place before.
Okay. A second question. What do you think of the A320neo?
The Neo, it's a good plane. Airlines should buy it, but don't buy too much because there are other planes as well.
There are other planes as well. Okay, third and last question. Will you ever run for president ever again?
I will run for president again. If I don't win, then that's fine. Luck is not always on our side, that's just life. That'll be enough questions. Thank you for questioning me, and I will now start my speech.
No, wait.
Oh, you have another question? Oh. Okay, well, thank you for that.
Okay.
And we have run out of time for the...
been on my own. Trying to find my way home. My way home. A familiar home that I never seemed to.